Good, just follow my advice. I'll show you how to get your crush in a rush.
Don't be ridiculous. She's right. We should be hanging out in the men's room.
Yeah!
Now you're ready.
Yes!
Dude, this is for your ear, so I can coach you on the fine art of smooth-talking chicks.
Oh, I forgot something. I'm gonna go back down.
Well, I forgot something, too. Me first! No, me.
No, me first. No, me.
No.
Gorgeous, that awful outfit really flattens your pork and bod.
Huh?
You idiot.
Slick Fox here. I'm tall, dark, handsome, and looking for a love connection.
Hi, I'm pretty in pink, and...
Well, now what do I say?
No, no, no. You're way too tan on your tiptoes. Are you a ballerina? Are you a...
Like... Hey.
Girls dig expensive gifts, so you gotta seal the deal by getting her some major bling.
Oh, yeah, right. On a waiter's tips?
You got less than 6 hours to the party. Dude, we're pulling out the heavy artillery, the kind I usually reserve for asking out seniors.
Come on, Dylan. The only senior you've ever gone out with is your grandmother.
It's time to flaunt the big bucks under her nose and tell her you know Orlando Bloom.
Okay, okay. I'll go to the party with you.
You idiot!